I know YouTube, this is David T. Media bringing you another video. Today I'm talking about Final Fantasy 16 and how it's potentially flopping. It's the second game by Square Enix this year to potentially flop, the first one being Forspoken. And that flopped massively. The studio had to be absorbed into another studio because it flopped so badly. And it's not looking good for Sony's timed exclusivity deals that they paid money for. And it is looking to be quite shit investments. Yeah, and we'll have to see how this story unfolds. I think it's going to flop personally myself because the people are begging for Final Fantasy to go back to its roots and go back to a turn-based Final Fantasy. But what's your opinion? Let me know in the comments. This is David T. Media logging out.